naturally you got your cranks, your pistons, all that stuff fails from time to time, the engine's cut apart. In that way, the actual bottom end of the engine, crank and so forth. Is that a typical condition that they would have with one of these types of cars, with a rotary type car, with the actual engine itself? Or are they pretty well bulletproof for, you know, what's the deal with these cars?
On the rotary engine, sir, you don't have that much oil in the crank.